statues. Oh. Cool, cool. Hello, everybody! Greetings, fellow movers and groovers. It is I, Groover, here with a song you might already know. It is called Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. But we will not simply sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star the same old way. No, sirree. Together, let us sing Twinkle, Twinkle, two different ways. First, let us sing it very, very quietly. Is everybody ready? Good! Oop, sorry. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Quiet now, up, out of the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Just whisper, twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Ah, that was so quiet and sweet. I could just imagine all those tiny stars sparkling up in the sky. Now let us try the same song a different way. Let us all sing Twinkle Twinkle loudly so that the furthest stars so very, very far away can hear us. Loud is the opposite of quiet. Loud! Is everybody ready? Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Louder! Up above the world so high. Louder! Like a diamond in the sky. Stop when you sing! Twinkle, twinkle, little star! How I wonder what you are! Oh, that was very loud and wonderful. I can imagine stars up in the huge sky, not just twinkling, but twonkling too.
Hey, Grover! Grover? Where are you, Grover? Grover!
Hey, Ernie, baby!
Hey, Grover!
Hi, Ernie!
Do you think we have time for one more game of Ernie Says?
Sure, it sounds wonderful!
Are you sure?
Says, say goodbye really, really quietly. Bye bye.
Hey, you know what, guys? Loud's more fun!
Yeah!
Loud's more fun!
Bye! Great play date. Coming up later, we'll spend some time with our favorite big purple dinosaur on Barney and Friends. But first, let's make a stop to visit our friends on Sesame Street. Coming up next, right here on Sprout.
Don't go away. We'll be right back with more here on Sprout.
On April 1st, 2014, the President of the United States announced that over 7 million people had enrolled in health care reform. If you missed the deadline, you may still qualify through a special enrollment period. The free health hotline.